It's Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead. Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead. He's Wrinklehead. He's all wrinkled. Wrinklehead is a wrinkled dude. He's all wrinkled by a wrinkled piece of paper. Paste all over, adventure all day. Never stop the fun, I'll guarantee. Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead. Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead, Wrinklehead. He's clumsy and clumsy and falls all day, but that's what makes him Wrinklehead. Yeah, that's what makes him Wrinklehead. Dun 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 dun. Da 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 da. Come on, Wrinklehead, let's go outside. Right behind you, Daisy. Mom, me and Wrinklehead are going outside. Have fun, kids! Oh, we will, Mom. We always do. Isn't that right, Wrinkled Head?
That's right, Daisy. Fun is what we are.
Have fun, kids. Bye, Mom.
Bye, Mom.
All right, Wrinkled Head. Ready for some fun games?
I'm ready for some fun games, Daisy.
Do you think we should go check on Frosties?
Nope, you better not. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Nope, you better not, because I got some places to go.
Where are you going, big brother?
Well, Daisy, well, Wrinklehead, I got a big soccer game to go to. Soccer? I thought you were into basketball and baseball. Yeah, I'm really into all these sports activities I gotta go to. They're just like soccer appointments and like, you know, big appointments that I gotta go to for sports. Yeah, we get it. You're a sports person. You love playing sports. Yeah, I'm a big sports person. No matter what kind of sport I gotta do it all. Well, might as well just get this over with. I'll see you guys later.
Bye, big brother.
Bye, Frosties. You guys have fun today.
Okay, we will. We always do.
Yeah, we always do. All right, Daisy, what kind of games should we play today?
I don't know, Wrinklehead. What kind of games do you want to play? I'm down to whatever you want to do today.
Really? Because usually we vote for the games that you want to play.
Yeah, well, this time I'm going to let you choose.
No, I think you should choose.
You pick the best games.
Yeah, but you pick the best games than I do. A little wrinkled head paper like me wouldn't even stand a chance to find a good game to play.
Right, because you're all ripped up and ugly.
Ugly? Who you calling ugly? You're all tall and too enormous to play anything good.
I'm not that big. I'm 11 years old.
And I'm 9 years old. But you don't see me having a big fuss about it.
At least my breath doesn't smell like wrinkled paper.
Well, at least I don't have lots of hairy old hair on the top of my head to cover my bald spot.
What's up? You want to throw down?
Yeah, I want to throw down. Do you want to throw down? Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
You know what? I don't think I want to play with you anymore.
Well, I'm glad you said that because you know what? I don't think I want to play with you anymore.
Well, I don't think I want to even talk to you again.
Well, you know what? I don't want to talk to you again.
Oh, you want to ignore me?
Yeah, I think we should ignore each other.
Well, maybe I don't want a best friend anymore.
Well, maybe I don't either. So stop talking to me.
I will. Fine?
Fine. That's it. I'm going to play by myself.
So am I. Me, mine.
I'm going all the way over here, away from you.
So am I! Forget Wrinkled Head. He wants to be mad at me? Then I don't want to talk to him ever again.
Forget Daisy. I don't need her to be my best friend. I love playing by myself. I was by myself from the beginning, playing all by myself, and that cheered me up real fast. I don't need no girl with me.
I don't want no crazy-looking piece of paper with me, with his ugly-looking self.
Her disgusting looking self,
he's gross.
She's gross.
And I think she smells.
I think she smells
like garbage
and wrinkled toilet paper.
It's time for my lunch. I'm glad I'm not talking to Wrinkled Head again. I was gonna share my burger with him, but forget him. I'll eat my burger by myself.
Oh man, look at my lunchtime. I got a piece of T-bone steak all for myself. Too bad Daisy was not talking to me again. I was gonna give her a piece of my steak. But now that me and her ain't talking, I don't gotta share talk.
I don't like Wrinklehead anymore. You know what? I'm not even gonna mention his name.
Man, Daisy is just... You know what? I'm not even gonna say her name. I'm gonna leave her name, I'm gonna leave his name out of my mouth.
I'm gonna
gonna go look for a ladybug. I'm gonna go find me a rock to throw.
All right, dinner's all set up. I got everyone's favorites right on the table. Wrinklehead, Diesel, come here, sweeties. Dinner is ready.
Dinner is ready. Coming, Mom. Coming, Mom.
Out of my way. No, you move out of my way. Move out of my way. I'm going to eat dinner.
So am I.
Get out of the way. Stop pushing.
You're pushing me.
You're pushing me.
Move out of the way. No, get away from me.
Kids, is everything all right in there?
All good, Mom. All good, Mother.
All right, then. Come eat.
Coming.
I'm sitting over here to eat. And I'm going to sit at the end of the table where I don't have to hear your annoying chewing. Well, you chew disgustingly.
Man, well, maybe you could just close your mouth.
You close your mouth. You close your mouth.
Are you two okay?
We're okay, Mom. Sounds like you guys had a bad day.
No, we're fine. We're just, you know, talking loud.
Yeah, for like some kind of audition for a play.
Oh, I can see that. You know, if you two are mad at each other.
No, us mad at each other? Oh, no way. We're friends.
That's a lie, because we still are not friends.
All right, then. Who's ready to eat?
I am.
Wow, T-bone steak.
Thanks, Mom.
Thanks, Mom, for the burger. I know your favorites. I couldn't decide what to make for dinner tonight, so I decided to go give you guys what your favorites are. Now, where is Frostus?
His frozen pizza's ready.
Hey, family. Sorry I came too late. You know, I had to finish all my big games off.
Well, sounds like you had a big day, my son.
Yeah, Mother, I did. Thanks for preparing dinner for us tonight.
Anytime, sweetie. All right, everyone. Eat up.
Thanks, Mom.
Dinner is sure good tonight. It sure is, big brother. So, Frostus, tell me about your day.
Doing?
Oh, you want to hear about my day, little sis? Usually you don't ever care about my days.
Oh, come on. Tell me about your soccer game. I want to hear all about it.
Well, you do know I had a big soccer game today. It all started when I was at the big playoffs 5 minutes later. And then once in a while later, it's been like a big tackle. We couldn't even share the ball in time.
Well, that's what happens when you got a tackle form.
Yeah, and that was pretty much it.
Great story, Frostus.
Thanks, Diesel. I'm glad you like it.
I did. I really did.
Frostus, why don't you tell me about your day?
Wrinklehead, I already just told Diesel about my day. Didn't you hear me?
Oh, no. I must have fallen asleep. Unlike some people.
Tell me about your day.
Okay, I guess I'm repeating everything all over again. So it all started when I was competing 5 minutes later.
Again.
And then that's when I realized that it was a big tackle. We had to tackle each other from a court form.
Wow, sounds like your form had lots to do with a big tackle.
Exactly, and that's pretty much it. That's just a big tackle. Man, sports just get so exhausting.
They sure do, don't they?
They sure do, don't they? Yeah, I mean, you just take it one time at a time just to, you know, succeed your application to your sports game.
Exactly.
Dinner was pretty good tonight.
I agree.
Stop copying me.
You stop copying me.
I'm so full, man. I ate too much. I can't even finish my last slice of pizza. Anybody want my last slice of pizza?
I do.
Doink.
No, you back off. I asked first.
No, I asked first.
No, I asked first.
I love pizza. He's my brother.
He's my best buddy.
You're not getting that pizza. It's mine. It's mine.
Guys, what's the problem?
You both want my last slice of pizza?
Frostus? Come on, big brother. I'm your little sister. Let me have it.
Come on, Frostus. You know you care about me, bro. Come on, give me a slice of your pizza. I gave you my allowance by sharing.
You know, Wrinklehead, you did give me all your allowance by sharing.
So, I'm gonna give you the last slice.
No, big brother. What about me? I've been with your side for years.
I ate one piece of booger from my library class for you.
Yeah, sis, you really been taking my side from those bullies when they forced me to eat my own booger, and you eat my booger for me as a big step up, you know, for brother and sister.
Ew!
So I should let you get the last slice.
Thanks, big brother. My favorite big brother.
Aw. I'm so nice. I'm so glad you're finally being nice to me, sis.
Because I love you, big brother.
Mom. Aw. Diesel.
Hey, Frostis, what's up, my man? I'm your buddy. I kept annoying you, but I slowed down by annoying you. Give me a fist bump. Yeah, Wrinklehead, you realize that I need my own space, and you've been giving me enough space until I come to you. You've been a supportive friend, so give me some, my man. Come on, give me that slice. Give me a let go of the slice. I'm not even going to say your name. Well, I'm not saying your name, so you give me the slice. Guys. Look what you did. No, none of us get the slice. You know what? I'm going to bed. So am I. Guys? What's the matter? I feel like Wrinklehead and my sister Daisel don't want to talk to each other again. They were just arguing over my last slice of pizza. I hope everything's all right. Move. I had the sink first. This is my sink. But we share this sink, so you need to learn to share. Move! Give me the toothpaste! No, you didn't! Uh-oh. What are they doing? Are they arguing again? You know what? I'm glad you are gonna brush your teeth, because your breath stinks. Well, you know what else stinks? Your armpit. How dare you!
Uh-oh. I think they're arguing again.
You know what? Ew! You spit on my arm! Well, I'm gonna spit in your mouth! Ew! Oh, that is disgusting. You know what? I'm out of here, Grousey. Bye, Nasty.
Ew.
Daisel? Hi, big brother. Something wrong? Is there something wrong with you and Wrinklehead? Wrinklehead? I mean, who? I don't know anyone by that name.
What? Daisel, have you and Wrinklehead had a big argument?
You know what, brother? Yes, we did. He got mad at me because he made fun of my name.
What? He made fun of you?
Yeah, he made fun of me. No. She made fun of me first. She called me how much I'm ugly and how much of an ugly piece of paper I am. It all started when we were trying to find a game to play. And then she started calling me names. Well, he did it to me too.
What's going on here? I thought you guys were best friends.
Not anymore. We are not best friends anymore. You know what? I don't even want to sleep in the same bed as her. I'd rather sleep downstairs on the couch. Well, good. Because at least I get to have my own covers tonight.
What?
Come on, big brother. Let's go to our room.
Okay, Daisel. I'm just gonna put my pajamas on.
You go ahead, big brother. You do what you gotta do.
You're gonna sleep downstairs in the couch.
I love the couch. I was born on a couch, and I'd rather pass away on a couch. Well, good luck with that, because you're not allowed in me and my brother's room anymore. I'm locking our door. Lock!
Well, you know what? I'm not gonna make it so you can sit on the couch anymore. I'm gonna put nasty butt prints all over it.
And I'll wash them off. Ever! Slam! Rah!
I can't believe that girl, who should be nameless, treated me so badly today. What is wrong with her?
We never had an argument. Never! Until this day we started arguing.
Well, that's fine. She doesn't want to talk to me, and I don't want to talk to her. That's fine. You know what? I'm just gonna go to sleep, and then tomorrow I'm gonna play by myself. I can't wait till tomorrow.
The next morning,
I gotta get ready for my baseball practice. Thankfully, this is the last one of the whole season, then I'm ready for a good summer vacation.
Good morning, buddy. Oh, hi, Wrinkled Head.
Good morning, my big brother Frostis.
Hey, little sister.
Oh, they didn't say good morning to each other. I guess they're still mad at each other. Well, of course they're still mad at each other.
I'm gonna wait till he get out, then I'll use the bathroom.
Finally, time to wash my face.
Breakfast, kids!
Thank you, Mother. You make the goodest breakfast that I can ever think of.
Thank you, Mother. Your breakfast is lead my day.
Aw, thanks, kids. Eat up.
Did you two greet each other to a good morning? Huh? Huh?
Aren't you two gonna say something to each other?
Thanks, Mom. Breakfast was so good. I'm going outside now. Have fun, honey.
Aw, thanks, Mother. I'm going outside to play now.
Have fun, Wrinkled Head.
All right, Ma. I'm out.
Have fun, my big boy. Bye, big brother.
Bye,
lost this. See you guys when I get back.
Wow. I can't believe Frostus is gone. I can't believe he's gone too, because I was gonna have someone to play with all day, unlike someone like you.
Yeah, now that Frostus is gone, who would I got to play with?
No one. Neither do I. Boy, I'm so glad I'm playing by myself.
I'm glad I'm playing by myself. I'm gonna start a whole adventure right here.
Ooh.
Why, hello, good looking. How are you? How are you? How are you doing today? Ooh, you looking good and 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 good. You looking good.
Oh, what's that? You want a piece of me? Huh? You know what? If you was Dazzle, I'd be doing this to you right now. Yeah, take that, Dazzle. Take that. Making fun of me.
You do look exactly like him. So I'd be doing this to you right now. Take that, wrinkled head. In your face. Talking about you don't want to be my friend no more. Man, take this.
Oh, I see you found my punching buddy.
Yeah, you know, this is a good workout.
It really is. You want to see something cool? You can kick it too. Watch this. Bam!
What? You can kick it?
You can also kick it.
Let me try.
Bam! Hey, nice kick.
Thanks.
Hey, you're talking to me again.
I'm sorry, wrinkled head. I can't stay mad at you for long. You're just so cute and adorable. You're supposed to be my best friend.
I'm sorry too, Dazzle. I can't stay mad at you. I live with you. And since I live with you, I gotta respect you and your rules. And your home employees. And your house. I can't just be mad at you and I chose to live here. If I'm gonna live here, we can't stay mad at each other. We gotta show love to each other.
What do you say we stop all the fighting? Just go back to being best friends.
I agree, girl.
Aww.
I'm sorry, Dazzle.
I'm sorry more, wrinkled head. Ah. I'm so glad we get to play with each other again.
Yeah! As a matter of fact, go get that punching dude again.
Okay.
Besides, how did you make this? Oh, out of rubber? A little bit of clay? And a little bit of glue. And googly eyes.
No wonder. Wait, you do arts and crafts? I learned it from you.
Awesome.
Aw, look at that. They're back together. I knew they were back together. Yep, this whole time, I knew they were mad at each other. I just played along and just waited till they got together. And it worked. Good to have those two back together.
Hiya! Bam! 2 hours later. Man, that was one heck of a game today. Oh, hi, guys.
Hi, big brother.
Hi, Frostus. What you two up to?
Well, we were just having fun.
Oh, you're finally getting back together?
Yeah. Guess what? Guess what, big brother?
Me and Dazzle are best friends again.
Good. Now that you two are finally back together, you can quit all that fighting and get back together. Because you two are meant for each other, too.
Yep. We decided to make up.
Uh-huh. Well, that's a good thing. Where you going, big brother?
You know what? Nowhere, actually. Nowhere at all. What y'all doing over here?
You're gonna play with us?
Really? Yeah, because I'm always going to sports practice. I never get to spend time with you guys. And you're in my family. We're a family. You guys, let me get in there.
Yay!
Finally, Frost is gonna actually play with us. So what are we playing?
Well, want to play Punch the Buddy?
Oh, I used to have one of these when I was a kid. You are a kid. Well, a teenage kid. Bam!
Yeah, get him, Frostus. Best friends.
Coming up next on Toon Boon, it's the new series, Clockings.
Hi there! How are you Toon Boon fans out there doing?
Hiya! Hey there, Harry!
Oh, hi there, Canley! Everyone, meet Canley, the new character from the new movie, Seaver.
Hi, y'all! How you doing?
So, what brings you here?
Well, I want to make a big announcement. A sneak peek for Seaver is coming.
Really?
Yeah! To promote the movie, I decided, why not share a special look for the big movie?
Well, I guess there's something wrong with that now, is it?
I knew you would agree. Hey, where's the Toon Boon logo?
Oh no, you're right! How's it gonna feel like Toon Boon without the logo?
I got it.
Here it is.
Ah, there we are.
So
nice and shiny.
Aw, and a job's done.
That's right. So what are you guys waiting for? Catch a special look at the new movie Seabird, starting Tuesday, only on Toon Boom. And don't forget to see Seabird in theaters July 14th, rated PG. Brought to you by Toon Boom. It's time for you to up in your game, sonononom. Woo-yas. The upper game are tennis shoes with the skills of no other. The sourceful hardness, kya! The warmness foams, with their power of blue and greenness, you can whoosh into the action. Your power is safe forever. With the sourceful Woyos tennis shoes, become a member at woyos.com/power-ups.
Man, I don't know why we're called the Feehaws.
You can watch the Feehaws movie at home.
Wow. Wow.
One of the new best movies ever.
Aw, this is perfecto.
It's laugh out loud hilarious.
We're looking for a boy named Ruggy.
This is Mr. Grimyar,
featuring one short film.
Rainbow Dozies.
What did he just say?
Perfecto.
The Feehaws movie. Rent it on digital now on Blu-ray and DVD July 11th, rated PG. Is that the best you got, son? Oh, on August 18th, why did I call you fifth bat? Because I'm the fifth bat. So what happened to bat one, bat two, bat three, and bat four? Ask my mother. I'm looking at you. From the creator of Paper Eaters.
Wow, you really did meet a bat.
Told you, it's not an imagination.
How come you're staring at me like that? You're a snake. You don't eat bats, do you?
Would it be funny if she did?
Oh, kidding me. Fifth bat. Rated PG, only in theaters, August 18th.
Nasty, breathtaking.
On July 21st, a parrot that loves to clean means trash for everyone. There is a leftover candy wrapper. Ooh, candy wrapper. Oh.
What is it with you and eating garbage?
Yeah, what are you, Oscar? J-Terms, cleaning parrots. Rated PG.
Uh-oh. Da-da-dum. The Toon Boom logo is coming to get me. Help!
We're back.
Too late. With more Toon Boom. Da-da-da-da. Da 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 da.
Okay, I'm thinking of a number.
Is it seven?
No, it's not seven.
Is it nine?
No, you're close.
10? No. 11? No. 12? No. 13? 14? 15? 16? 17? 18? 19? 20? 21? 22? 23? 24? 25? 26? 27? 28? 29? 30? You got it!
30! You really just had him to count to 30. That was the best part. Getting him to count to 30. Because that's what I was thinking of.
It was so amazing. Okay, my turn. I'm thinking of a number.
Is it 8?
No, it's not 8.
Is it 2? 3? No. 4? 5? 6? 7?
Oh, great. Now we're counting again.
8? 9? 10? 11? 12? 13? 14? 15? 16? 17? 18? 19? 20? 21?
Oh my goodness!
22?
23? 24? 25? 26? 27? 28? Make this stop! 29? 30? 31? 31!
Wait, what? 31?
Yeah!
You skip count! I said 30!
And I said 31! And 31 is greater than 30!
Wow, y'all is just something else. You want to play with us, Frosties?
No, I'm good. Besides, it's way past my bedtime, and I got soccer practice in the morning. Soccer practice? Yeah. Hey, Frosties, maybe if you want me to play soccer with you, I can teach you the experts.
Oh, thanks, Wrinkled Head. But this is pretty much of a big kid soccer practice. Besides, can you even play soccer?
Well, the last time I played soccer, it was...
Hey guys, I'm open! Pass me the soccer! Pass me the...
It went in my eye! Bam! Nah, I wouldn't even dare.
Well, I'm off to bed.
Yeah, I'm getting a little tired too.
So am I.
I'm so tired, Wrinklehead.
Yeah, me too, Daisel. Hey, Daisel, want to hear me yawn so loud?
Go for it, buddy. Listen to mine.
It broke the windows.
Kitty! Hi, Kitty!
Ooh, that's Francie.
Whoa, I hear yawning in here. We got some sleepy kids in here.
Oh yeah, Daisel's mom. I'm so tired.
Okay, Wrinklehead, let's get you in bed, buddy. Yeah, Wrinklehead, let's go to bed.
All right, kids, you guys get a good night's sleep because tomorrow your funness will continue.
You got that right, Daisel's mother.
Good night, kids.
Good night, Mom. Good night, Daisel.
Good night, Frosties.
Good night, Ma.
See you in the morning.
Okay.
Today was so awesome, Wrinkled Head.
Yeah, Daisel. Good night, Daisel.
Good night, Wrinkled Head.
Whoa. Huh?
No, I took out a cover.
Wrinkled Head, can I get some cover, buddy? Thank you.
Brr, I'm cold. Brr, give me some cover.
Brr, I'm so cold. Ugh.
Gimme.
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 I'm cold. I'm cold.
I'm cold.
I'm cold.
I'm cold.
Wow.
But
warm cover. My warm cover.
It's okay. I guess I can sleep without cover.
Brr. Brr. Let me try shutting the window.
Whew, that's better.
Hopefully I'll be able to warm up.
Hey! Who closed the window? I need that air. Man, open that window. Open.
Brr, I'm so freezing in here.
Didn't I close that window? Who opened it? Close. Much better. Whew.
Man, who keep closing that window? You know what? Leave the window open. Sure.
Brr.
Okay, I am not doing that to that window. Somebody keeps getting up and opening it back up. What if it's Wrinkled Head?
Da-na-na.
Nah, he's asleep. He can't be doing this.
Close. You know what? Now I'm going to make it so that window can't get closed. There. Now that window is going to stay open.
Brr, that window.
Hey,
you can't close it.
Who did this?
Brr, I'm so cold. I need to find a way to stay warm.
I know. If I try wearing my sweater all night, I'll warm up.
Ooh, that's a cool looking sweater. Let me steal that.
My sweater! Huh? Hey!
Snatch! Where my sweater? Scratch! Did you just scratch her?
Oh, okay, I thought you scratched her. You scratched the sweater off.
My sweater!
Snatch! 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 Snatch!
Oh my gosh, what is y'all doing, man?
Snatch! 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 Snatch!
Gimme!
Gimme!
You know what? Hiya!
Kick! Oh! Splash!
You know what? I'm going somewhere else to sleep. I can't do this anymore.
I'm gonna go sleep somewhere else. and I'm taking this cover with me.
Since Wrinklehead wants to sleep crazy and won't let me sleep peacefully, I'm sleeping on the floor. And what he didn't know, I have a secret blanket under my pillow. There, my lucky blue blanket. Ah, let's see him try to interrupt my sleeping now.
He sleep crazy. Where's she at? Man, where'd she just go? Where's she at? Dot, son and
Ooh, what do you have there?
Now I got two blankets.
Okay, who opened the window up? Hey, my blanket is gone. Where did it go? Huh? He stole it again.
Excuse me, pardon me, sorry, my man, pardon me, my bad, sorry. Snatch. Excuse me, sorry, pardon me,
He stole it again, didn't he? Yup, he sure did. All right, let me go back and get it again.
Oops, pardon me, sorry. Oh, sorry, sleep well.
Snatch.
Excuse me, pardon me, sorry. Oh, my bad.
Man, where my I'm getting so annoyed by this. Sorry, excuse me. Oh, watch your foot. Hey, that was my foot. Sorry. Snatcheroni. Snatch. You know what? Back and forth. I just want to lay down and get some shut-eye, but how can I do it when someone is getting on my nerves? I wake up every morning trying to snatch that cover, trying to get it back from the other one. Give me some sleep. I want to close my eyes and dream away, but I can't do it because you keep taking stuff. Give me some sleep. I just want to go to sleep. So let me sleep and quit taking stuff. Snatch. You know what? I'm here to make it so she can't take no more of my stuff. I put a big shield around me. There. Now she can't take my stuff because I got a shield over me.
What the?
Dun-dun-dun.
How did he do that? Brr, I'm so cold in here.
So cold. Ah, that's better. I'm sucking on my thumb. Maybe sucking on my thumb will make me feel warm.
My brother won't mind.
Oh, that one looks so cozy. You know what? I changed my mind. I want that one. Snatch.
Hey!
My blanket. Somebody stole my blanket. I'm gonna go see if I can go get me another one. Ah, now this is the coziest blanket I ever had. A pillow blanket.
This'll warm me up.
Purr. Purr. Ooh.
Frostis?
Wait, Daisel?
Hi, Frostis.
Daisel? What are you doing in my bed?
Sorry, can I sleep with you tonight?
Sleep with me tonight? You got your own bed. Sleep in your own bed.
I can't. I don't have any blankets.
What do you mean you don't got no blankets? I woke up and I didn't have a blanket, and I went downstairs and got me another one.
So did I. Now we don't have any more blankets.
What do you mean?
Come on.
What happened to all the blankets?
Wrinklehead took them all.
Wrinklehead? Oh, I forgot.
Where'd he go? I'll show you. I can't sleep.
You can't sleep? Why?
Because I'm waking up freezing and cold, and I'm having blankets to warm me up, and Wrinklehead keeps taking them all.
He's taking all the blankets?
Yes, and look what he did.
What's this?
It's a shield. He built that so I can't take the blankets from him.
What? Okay, this is starting to be really contagious and ridiculous.
Where is he? He's behind there.
I can't see him. It's a big wall in our way. I can't see anything. Let me see if I can go around. Bang!
Oh, that's sealed in.
Okay, well, let me try going on the other way. Bang!
Oh, that side is sealed in, too.
What the heck? What is he doing?
I don't know. You want to see? Look, see?
Let me see if I can break this down. Bam! Hey, yo, what the heck? How you just gonna bust my...
You see, Frostis? You see?
Wrinkled Head. Hi, guys. What are you doing with all those blankets?
Yeah, what are you doing with all those blankets?
I was sleeping with them.
Sleeping, huh? How are you sleeping?
With all those blankets.
You have over all the blankets in the whole house.
I was freezing.
Wrinklehead, I'm sorry to say this to you, but you've really been making me mad tonight. You've been interrupting my sleep.
Well, you've been interrupting my sleep. You kept pulling the blanket from off of me.
You pulled the blanket from off of me.
No, you started it.
You wouldn't share the blanket.
Well, why are we even fighting over blankets anyway?
You're right. I think you should hand over some of those blankets.
No, I need all the blankets. I'm cold.
We're cold too. Yeah, we're cold too. You kept opening up the window.
I was one who kept opening and closing that window.
It was you, and you did it too. No, you did it too. You did it, you did it, you did it, you did it.
What's all this noise? It's midnight. Everybody's supposed to be in bed.
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hey there, Mom. Hi, Mother.
Is everything okay, kids?
Oh, everything is good, Mom. Yeah, Mom, everything is good. Everything's working out fine.
Oh, well, you guys should go back to sleep. You know it's late. I know, Mom.
All right, I'll see y'all in the morning.
Wrinklehead, stop taking all the blankets.
Fine.
But if you interrupt my sleep again, I will teach you a lesson, girl. Not if I do it first.
Okay, well, let's see it. That's a challenge.
Dun-dun-dun. I call this cover.
No, I want this cover.
I'm getting this one. Oh, man, you got the best cover. Man, give me that one.
No! All right, fine. You give us your cover.
No, you give me your cover. But give me some cover.
You ain't getting no cover. Now let go.
Let go.
Let go.
Let go. Give me some cover.
Oh, you're going to wake up my mom and she's going to beat you.
Dum, 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 dum. So far, the mother can't hear anything because she's too sleepy.
Give me some cover.
Give me some cover! You know what? Roar!
Oh, shoot, that thing roaring. That thing knows how to roar.
Roar!
I did not know you can, you know what? Roar! Oh, shoot, that thing is roaring at me. Whoa, that thing is a beast.
Roar!
How did she not hear that? How did she not hear that?
My mom is a heavy sleeper.
Yes, she is. I was roaring and she didn't even say nothing.
Well, you better be quiet or you're gonna wake her up.
Give me some.
All right, fine. Guys, we're all mad because we can't sleep without nothing warm. We all want to cool off, right? I think I know how to settle this. There, everybody has a cozy spot now. I got my sleeping pillow. You got your blanket. Everything's cool.
By the way, what did you do with Wrinklehead?
Don't worry. Where I put him, he's gonna be very warm. He's not gonna need no blanket.
He's inside the vents, warming up. Burn!
Is that enough heat for you? Dun-na-na-na!